Go do the socials, bro. Stupid ass technology. Fight Redon. Oh no! I don't care. Yo, Wilson Joy, appreciate the follow, man. Appreciate the follow, Wilson Joy. Right away, golly. Oh, bro, I was so close. This dude keeps moving, bro. I'm going to destroy this controller tonight. Yo, Wilson, appreciate that follow. This controller's gonna get destroyed. Relax. Let me chill out. Let me chill out a little bit. Usually he don't do that freaking stupid move with the rocks. That's why I'm freaking, that's why I didn't get it that time, bro. This chunk is just heavily unfair, bro. And it hit me. It hit me, of course. Like, why wouldn't it? Why wouldn't it hit me? You know, like, as if I wasn't far back enough. As if I wasn't far back enough. You know? Stupid chunk, I swear. Come on, stupid. Now all my buffs are gone now. Wow. Not even worth putting them on. Alright, why do you get a hit? Why do you get to hit me right there? You don't. Bro, this is all bogus. Bogus. Everything. Everything he just did right there, bogus. Wasn't supposed to happen. That junk is not canon. Not a canon event. Hit the dude, bro. Come on. Hit him, bro. Hit him. Like, I am pressing R2. He's not doing anything. It's like, come on. What do I have this big sword on my back for if you're not gonna do anything with it? I swear this dude suck. God. I swear, like, what do I have this sword for if he's not gonna use it? This chunk's stupid. I can't. What do I have the sword for if I can't freaking use it? at some point, bro. Come on.
Champions, welcome. The stars have aligned. The festival is not the festival.
Hurry up, bro.
But now,
oh, get the celebration.
Back, bro. I should really just hit him in the back. I should just break your spine, bro. Really should just hit you in the back. Freaking strength and the freaking whatchamacallit, because by the time I get to him, it's useless. I can't use it anymore. I think I'm gonna just use this and then go in, I guess. Come on, stupid man. You are an imbecile. Hold on, man. Hold on. Let me do this real quick. Now I'm gonna chat real quick. I'm gonna read the chat in a second. I just gotta focus up right now. I gotta focus up real quick. I gotta lock in. I'm about to give up on this. I don't understand, bro. No, I'm not botting viewers, bro. I'm sorry. I am not botting viewers. You're banned, bro. Just because I'm mad right now, you're banned. You're banned. Like, don't ever ask me to bot something ever again, bro. What do I look like botting viewers? You're banned. Challenging, bro. Get the hell out of here, bro. You're banned. How do you feel? Like, bro, get out of here trying to freaking sell your stupid product. I'm trying to scam, bro. Get out of my face. God. a freaking arrow right at my neck. Just send it on over. Yep. Top off of that. Let's see how fast I can die this time. Why do you always do that? Ooh, bruh! Dang! So fucking sad. It's like, bro, what? Like, that is a roll catch. What am I supposed to do? There's nothing I can do that kills me every time. Oh my God, bro. Like I get this close to beating him, and then he just wants to hit me with an extra move, and then my freaking internet wants to cut out. It's like, bro, what if, like, why? This drink is so stupid.
Martin, thank you. Thank you for the follow, man. Appreciate it. What's up, man? How you doing? I'm doing frustrated. That's how I'm feeling. Like. I'm frustrated. Glad you're doing good, man. I play other games, but I'm just playing this right now because of the DLC dropping in June. Stream daily? Nah, I don't stream daily. I stream like every other day. I try to stay consistent with it, but it's kind of hard. Not really hard, but I just don't feel like doing it some days. I don't have that because I'm just starting out. No, I'm cool. I'm just trying to get my junk off the ground first. No, I'm good. I'm just trying to get this off the ground. Then maybe I might dabble in that, but for now I'm just trying to do this.
Tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriam.
My apologies.
Do you know how it came?
Well, that is a shattering.
It is here.
By the matter.
And so,
the earth.
Even the freaking whatchamacallit. I'm not even doing nothing right now, bro.
That thing just made me mad. It's like, golly, bro. How much more boss do I need to be able to beat this dude? Every time I'm getting closer and closer and closer, but I just can't manage to do it. I should just stab you in the neck, chop your junk straight off. You're lucky, bro. I swear you're lucky. If I catch you out in the wild, I'm stab you in the neck.
I'm gonna chop your head clean off. We gonna be on some Kratos and Mimir junk. I'm gonna have your head right on my waist. I'm not even playing. Let me catch you in the wild and I'm chopping your junk off. Straight in half. I think I might ban that dude. Just to get some more of my frustration out. Cause I know he's trying to freaking finesse me. Another dude tried to do that too. I think I just might do it. Oh, stop it, stop. I swear.
Hey.
This is the most frustrated I've been in a live stream on a YouTube video. This is the most frustrated I've been. What do I gotta do? What do I gotta do to have a fun time on freaking Elden Ring? Just for that, just for me getting killed, this guy's getting banned. Yep, you're banned. Hope you like that. Sorry, buddy, you're banned. Sucks. Thought you was getting follow for follow. You're not getting follow for follow. Two bands, one stream. It's like, bro, what do I gotta do to win in this game, bro? I'm not nowhere near the right circumstances to be fighting a Rykard, bro. Trying to freaking fight Rykard. I can't even beat Radahn. And I'm doing 800 damage to his health. Can't even beat him. It's like, bro, what do I gotta do? What move do I need to be able to beat him? Like, do I gotta freaking pull off a somersault, backflip, freaking spin combo into the water or something? Like, what do you want to do? What do you want me to do? And you got these stupid hands. Like, what are these here for? What is your purpose? Golly. This junk is so stupid. I'm not even going over there no more. You suck. Some crawl mad nasty. And now I'm about to die. It's been 30 minutes, bro. I might just call it and go freaking, I don't even know, bro. Go take a nap. Why, bro? You freaking, just give me. All right, I'm done, bro. Sorry, you missed. Wasn't the last video trying to freaking be Radon? I didn't even do it.
God, bro.
What level am I at? Last video trying to beat Radon, now this video, like, bro, come on, dude. This drunk suck. That's Radon, bro. It's like every time, bro, it's at the last part of his health, and he wants to do some stupid junk, and hit me with his nub. He doesn't even got a foot. He has a nub. A nub. So, bro, dude, freaking bro's hitting me with his fucking nubs, bro. Like, come on. Don't even got no feet. I'm just yapping at this point, bro. I'm ending a video.